The future of biomedical innovation comes to life at the next-gen organ-on-chip and organoids workshop. A meeting point for 400 visionaries exploring breakthrough technologies in life sciences. From AI-driven drug discovery to patient-derived organoids, this event brings together global leaders shaping the next era of healthcare.
Currently, there is really a big interest of the clinical community in applying in vitro platforms for potentially predict human drug responses or outcomes of the disease or particular treatment.
In vitro models are going to be crucial for the next generation of medicines because we're hit a limit of what we can do with traditional models.
Key dialogues at this event tackled the hurdles and opportunities in bringing advanced in vitro models into clinical applications.
Introducing these kinds of models really bears the opportunity to be more effective, to be more productive, to be faster, to be more human relevant, and in the end, bring better drugs faster to the patients.
From lab-on-chip systems to 3D cell cultures, emerging technologies showcased here are revolutionizing drug development and personalized medicine. Beyond technology, this event is about building bridges, fostering connections that will shape the future of life sciences. The next-gen organ-on-chip and organoids workshop is more than an event. It's a catalyst for transformation in biomedical innovation.